戦う価値があるかどうか、人はそれぞれ見極めていかなくてはならない。
Hello and welcome back to FURI! Time to try to beat the star again! And I actually warmed up a little bit before recording. I just tried the star once and I don't feel very warmed up, but somehow I managed to get to that laser face without ever taking a hit, which was pretty impressive. And I actually would have beaten the laser face, but I had like one health left or something like that. But I noticed a couple things. So first off, I did notice in editing that when I said I like killed one of the helpers and he still showed up and shot lasers at me, I actually did kill him much earlier than I did the first time, so that's why he came back. So you need to like wait a little bit before you do that if you want to do that. But I'm probably gonna abandon that theory or that strategy because I figured out something else, which I guess we'll just like jump in and I'll get to it when I get there. So, wish me luck. We'll see if I can even do this now. I might have, like, lost everything in that tiny, like, half minute. Oh, damn. So much for no hits. At least I can get my health back, so that's fine. And yeah, I keep seeing people shooting, like, at an angle. God damn. Man, I'm not even, like, paying attention. I keep seeing people who try to shoot the hands, like, at an angle, and they have to stay so much longer on each face. It seems like it just is worse. It is much, much better to, damn, didn't think I would get hit by that. It's much better to just aim straight up, as far as I can tell anyway. Like, on average, I seem to stay way less time on the faces here. But right now I'm playing pretty poorly. But at least I got one of the helpers, so that's cool. I don't know how, I wasn't paying attention. See, like, that was before the like, next phase of that phase, or next part, even happened. And here we are, on the laser part. So now, my strategy here is to actually dash. Because right here, I can just dash up, like that. And the reason I didn't do that, in Fury mode, was because if I did, I lost some damage, and I would have to go through the fucking, like, laser phase. But, oh god, I'm just not dashing well at all. But as it is now, in Fury, I have to go through the lasers anyway, so might as well, like, play it safe and use the dashing to avoid, like, having to... Ah, crap, that was bad. Having to... You know, I don't even know what I'm saying, but you get what I mean. And right now I'm switching over to the other hand, because I did notice when I just practiced, like, this one time, that when you take out one hand, it actually becomes a lot harder, and, like, the laser face is incredibly fast. So I don't want to do that. I want to just make sure to kill them both at the same time. So there we go! Not bad at all! Really not as big of a problem as I made it out to be last time. But we'll see the last two. They might be a bit harder. I don't know. Oh damn, those are really big! Holy shit! Holy fuck, I can't even dash! Oh my god! Yeah, you can dash, but holy hell, that's really precise. And again, I'm probably just gonna not really do damage during this part, because it's like, yeah, I have to focus on... Damn, I was not focusing. I tried to do some damage, and it just didn't work. I need to focus on dodging during that part. Damn. There we go. There we go. Alright. Nope. yeah, as I said, just ignore damage. Let's just actually stay alive during this if I can. Yeah, there we go, and now we're back. And I'm gonna switch over, because I don't want to risk seeing what the next phase or next, like, part of it has when I kill one hand. That would be horrible. Yeah, okay, that's not too bad. I think the problem is that I'm actually holding down the dodge button, and that's why it's, like, making me not dodge sometimes. So now I kind of want to kill it quickly if I can, because it's, like, so close to... No, I'm gonna die. Okay, never mind. Cancel the plans. Let's just focus on surviving, even though I think I could just, like... Damn! Oh, man! Shit! I could have just killed one much earlier, and then I wouldn't have to deal with that. I should do that next time. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, that was just a poor dash. The rest of them have been me just, like, being mispositioned and not, like, moving as well as I should. Oh, I guess I could kill these while I'm, like... Wow, that's super easy. Huh. Well, okay, that's fine. We can get back here. That's actually not a bad idea. So when that second phase starts, maybe I should just kill the annoying helpers, and then I can actually focus on doing some damage. All right. Did I even, like, go to main menu on the previous one? Because I noticed that the beat had, like, a D ranking as well and 4 KOs and stuff. I don't remember if I went to the main menu and then continued. So, I don't know if it makes a difference. I'm just gonna keep going and get a poor rank. Yeah, I think I'm actually dashing, like, too much sometimes. I'm holding it too long. And there we go. Perfect timing. Nice. Good. Ah, crap, the bullets. And there we go, before the first wave, I'm already done. Yeah, it's pretty fast. Oh, crap. Wasn't looking at that. Damn. Oh, man. Ah, I still don't really know a good way to deal with the lasers here. Fuck. Damn. Almost did that right at the end. Think I still got this. There we go. Still taking a lot of hits, but that's fine. Damn. Oh, man. Nope. Nope. Oh, my fucking god. Terrible. Terrible. What the hell happened? I just couldn't do anything. Why can't I dodge these now? Nope. I mean, they are very, very precise. Damn. Maybe I should just not... Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe I should just not charge there and just, like, shoot them normally. Fuck me. Oh, man, that's so precise. You have no idea how fucking precise that is. Like, that dash is... It must be, like, a couple frames at most. There's no way there's more lenience than that. Oh, fuck. Pretty sure we're not gonna beat the star today either. It's gonna take more time. I need more practice. Damn, okay, that was my bad. I didn't press dash early enough. And I could tell. Okay, that one I actually did think would work. The second one was early, but the first one should have worked, I think. Holy crap. Yeah, those waves are just, like, so fucking evil. They are just wide enough to where you can dash them in, like, a single dash, but you don't have any lenience. None whatsoever. It's fucking insane. Damn. Nope, still don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do in this section, because it's like... When the bullets are still there, I just don't know. Oh, man. Yeah, it's really not bad. It's just the first one. I don't know what to do about the first one, really. Damn. Yeah, it's sketchy. I'm not doing very well. And for this part, I don't know how to avoid these. Maybe I should take them out. Nope. Well, if I take them out now, then I'm not gonna, like, do anything. I'm not doing any damage to anyone. Yeah, like, I can't really waste the time to do that. Nope. Oh, man. No, I don't have time to kill them. This is really bad. I'm dying here, definitely. Nope. God. I don't know if I'm doing anything that I could... If there is anything I could do to make it easier. Like, am I dashing or dodging, like, in a bad way? Should I not position the way I am? Should I charge more? Maybe. Maybe that's what I should do. Okay, well, now I can actually... No, he came back, the other one. Well, I'm fucked now. even if I kill the two, I don't think I can. I don't have time to, like, do damage. I have to focus on dodging the waves, or I'm just fucked. Yeah, once again. Holy crap, I was gonna say I'm fucked again, but that actually did work. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess, like, very, very tiny charges actually do work, so I'll try doing that instead. Damn, I didn't do it. I said I would and I didn't. And yeah, I have to angle them right as well, so they don't go, like, straight to the right or left. But that is a lot easier. That does actually have some lenience, so it's not, like, insane. Damn, that was just, like, mistimed. Or, like, unfortunate timing. I can do this. I can definitely do this. That last one was really sketchy. That was actually a no charge dash. Alright, never mind. I wanted to, again, like, take them out quickly, but nope, I'm not gonna risk that. I'm just gonna go through this face like normal. Wish you got health back preparing these. Damn. Come on. No. Oh god. I'm alive. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's not that bad. I can learn this. This is fine. But goddamn. This is one hell of an endurance fight. Can I just do this trick again? Seems like it. But I don't know if I can stay here for the purple part. Maybe? I shouldn't have stopped firing. I was like, I tried to parry. I don't think I should. Yeah, that's fine. That's totally fine. Ow. Damn. Okay, is it still, like, figure eights? Oh, God. I don't know how to do this. Okay, it's... I can learn that. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. Yeah, there we go. Just parry just in case, so I don't, like, shift. If it turns out that during that laser part, the bullets she shoots are actually unparryable, I'm, like, quitting this game. 'Cause that is what I thought in the first in FURI mode, and that was, like, the most horrible feeling ever. Ah, damn, no, I am taking damage here. I don't really know how to, like, get them all. Maybe I can't. I only took one damage, though, so it's fine, but I might not want to do that. I just dashed straight into that. I did that completely to myself. Damn, she starts shooting so fast too soon. Damn it, damn it, damn it. This is too much. Wow, I thought I did that. I thought I dashed perfectly. Oh man, do I even want to continue like 20 minutes already? Roughly? Do I have enough time? I don't think I have enough time to like do an entire one. It would just be kind of pointless. What else could I do for like 2 minutes? I could check out some achievements. I said I would do that, so why not? Let's just check if there's any easy achievement I can just do quickly. Why not? Get an S rank in Fury, of course. Furier. Oh god, this is gonna be annoying. Hit one Guardian 10 times with a boost hit in one fight without game over. That shouldn't be too bad. Haven't I done that? Well, I guess I can do that quick. And then whenever I get into... Oh, he only does one. Right, on this one I can just like immediately counterattack every time. But yeah, whenever I get into a close range thing, I'm just gonna like boost, make sure I boost, and then only hit once so I can keep doing it. Look at this cute little fella. Was that supposed to be a wave attack? Ah, did it too early. Damn. Ah, can I not do that? Oh, I can do that. Wait. No, I don't want to do that. Damn, that's actually bad. I don't want a perfect parry. No, I don't want a perfect parry. Stop it. No, goddammit, I thought I, like, walked away from it. For fuck's sake. And now I lost it. There we go. Well, that's, like, one, I guess, if the perfect parries don't count. This might not work. God, man, I'm getting too many of those. I guess it's fine in this phase, but I don't want them later on. Ah, a bit too early. My strategy didn't work. All right. No! God damn it! Why? Why do I get every fucking perfect parry? What's happening? So yeah, I get one hit like that. And then... Oh, that's the wrong thing. I don't want to do this. Yeah, you can do that. Okay, so if I dash and then just let go immediately, it actually cancels the charge. That's good. Yeah, so there I got one more. Ah, damn. Should have dashed, like, across him. No, I'm not gonna be able to do this. I don't have enough time. Like, that was how many? 3 in each? I actually don't think I can do it on the chain. He doesn't last long enough. I need someone more durable. I guess maybe, like, the hand might be a good candidate. But I'll just leave that there, then, for... When I start doing achievements proper. Also, I did notice that the achievements were kind of secret, so I'm not sure how, like, can I see more and more as I get more, or do I have to, like, look them up? Because I don't want to just blindly try to get achievements that could be anything. But yeah, we'll get back to the star next time and see if I can maybe beat her. I don't know, it's... I can see it definitely being possible. It doesn't feel too bad, but I just have to, like, it's such a long fight. It's, like, definitely an endurance test. So, we'll see about that next time. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then. Bye-bye!